Today we're gonna be doing a day in the life at the University of Michigan. I'm trying to make this as realistic as possible. I woke up like an hour ago and missed my first lecture, but I have somewhere to be in an hour, and then from there we'll take our day forward. Alright, see you guys there. I was getting some hair early and you crossed my mind. I'm as solid as they come, but you crossed the line. Yeah, you been start keeping it real. I can see the sign. When it came to having your back, I'm so worried, probably would have gave you my spine. Loyalty to love, cause love really don't mean jack. See, love is just a feeling. You can love somebody, still stab them in their back. It don't take much to love. You can love somebody, just give me intact. Okay, I know I said we'd talk on the way there, but it's incredibly windy. Today's schedule is really packed. We have to go to the kinesiology building because I have work, and then we have to go to an Islam 315 lecture. And after that, we're gonna head to North Campus and finish off the day with Eeks. Anyhow, packed day. Also, it's my roommate.
What up, Areeb YouTube channel?
Alright, well, let's get into it. So we're now in the kinesiology building. This is where I usually come to get some work done before my Islam class. That's in an hour. At the University of Michigan, I'm actually a CS major. I have to do some work regarding my internship. I'm an intern at a company based in Japan. If all goes well, I might live in Tokyo this summer. That'd be pretty cool. All right, well, I can't really talk in there because it's super quiet. So I'll see you guys. Outside. It's super quiet out there, that's why I couldn't record. Where are we at, guys?
Islam 315.
This class is the equivalent of 12 credits for 4 credits.
Fun fact, Areeb doesn't wash his hands when he goes to the bathroom.
So. I did not go to the bathroom. Okay. But we're gonna go to Islam. I will record in this class if he wins this record.
No, regardless, you're gonna record, but like...
No, I'm not.
Come back.
No. Paul, how awkward is this gonna be?
Extremely awkward.
This is gonna be so bad. That we can't pass. Need it all up just to stay with you. Now I'm cheesing when you blow past. Yeah. If you take a slice of me, it's all alright with me.
We just finished the Islam class. Me and Paul got in an argument about the interpretation of an Egyptian painting.
We came to a consensus that we were both correct.
No, I
Absolutely
was correct.
We did.
He said, while I was presenting, nah, you're right. We get dubs.
Yeah, cameras were off though, huh?
Let's go get some Chipotle, and then after that, Paul and I are gonna have to separate. I'm going to North Campus for class. Right, he's going to our dorm. All right, so we'll see you guys in a bit. All right, Chipotle secured.
Chipotle,
we're gonna go back to the dorm.
Yeah, if you take a slice of me, it's all alright with me.
Well, it's not the same in the morning. I'm picking up signs that you're leaving. But we're deep in, so it depends. If this is how you want me, then I'm yours. Just another body calling me over.
I don't know what you want me to say. It's been so long that I'm feeling.
So I just finished eating Chipotle, and I'm gonna take a 30-minute nap. After that, we'll go to our next class. What's up, guys? I'm post-nap. We have to head to North Campus. We're actually kind of late. There, we're gonna go to my Eeks lab. I have to do these labs, and they're hosted on North Campus, so we're gonna head over there now.
It's not a walk in the park if I trip in the dark. It's the sign of the times and it's hard.
I've been knowing that we can't last. Need it all up just to stay with you.
So I just finished my lab, that went really well. So let's head back to campus, and I think we're gonna go to Ross. So that'll be pretty cool. Okay, so it's been a minute. It's actually 9:14 right now, and the night has kind of just begun. I have a lot of work to finish up. I have to do some more work for my job, and then we start the schoolwork that's due this week. So a lot of stuff to do, not enough time. Let's go to a study room. I'll see you guys there. All right, define UMich in one word.
Sexy.
Damn.
Locked in.
We've been going strong, AJ.
We're locked in.
No way. All right, guys, it is currently 2:48. This is a normal day for me and AJ.
Oh yeah, this is honestly early. Like, I'm usually 3:30, 4.
We're both insomniacs, but basically that has been a day in the life at the University of Michigan. So a year ago, I remember I was watching all of these videos and I was super interested in just seeing what the campus is like, what the vibe is like. And I tried my best to put it together in this video. I can't really convey it. University of Michigan truly is like a magical place in the sense that there's just so much like academic excellence, and like the people around you are just so smart and just drive you to be better.
Yeah, I'd agree with that. I think there isn't really another university in the United States that combines the robust social scene that's here at the University of Michigan, like going to football games, basketball games, along with the academic excellence of a top-ranked university. So it's really helped me grow into more of an adult in my first year here, and I'm really excited for my next three.
Like, if you want to stay in and just play board games with your friends, you will find people like that. If you want to like just solve proofs for fun, you will find people like that. If you want to join a frat, you will find people like that. And I think that's really, really special. I mean, I've met just some of the smartest people, and those are the same people that I just have some of the great social experiences with. So honestly, for those of you watching, don't stress yourself out too much about the college admissions process. I know I did. This man's DMs were filled with me being indecisive. We DM'd each other on like a 2025 page, and that's how we met each other. I'm from Arizona, he's from Chicago. And I have to say, I'm so glad I chose this school. Like, I can't see myself going anywhere else.
Yeah, I'm so glad too. I mean, I just bleed maize and blue now, as you can see from the background. That's my flag. You're having an amazing time here.
Like AJ said earlier, I cannot wait for the next 3 years. And in a way, I'm very jealous of you guys watching this video right now, because you have the whole freshman year ahead of you. Well, it's April 1st when we make this, so we have like 20 days left of classes.
Yeah.
Which is just crazy. So yeah, guys, like, comment, subscribe, comment down below what videos you want me to make. I want to make college-related content. Comment any questions. You can DM me here about anything regarding the university, and I will try to answer. That's it. Go Blue. See you guys in the next one. Peace.